Hold on, hold up to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady.
I'm just some kid you are, some kid you abandoned.
A little unsteady.
I could have walked past you in the street.
Yeah, you wouldn't have even recognised me, would you?
Hold up to me, 'cause
but you got a drinking problem.
I haven't
got a drinking problem. I guess it's not just my mum to take after then, eh?
Right, I said I wasn't into it. I'm not gay.
What, do you think I am? Ollie, you know this is just a bit of locker room fun, right?
Yeah, but I don't like it.
Do you honestly think they want you around?
Oh, you call yourself a parent?
And why did you say you didn't want me around?
You just have another drink.
All I want to do is make you proud of me, Dad.
You don't care about me.
I'm so sorry I never found you.
Get off me!
Do you think it's a good idea to be drinking, though?
I think it's a great idea.
Drinking because...
Is this how you treat someone who's trying to love you, is it?
Because I don't like it when you touch me.
So why did you ruin everything? You promised me you won't ruin everything.
Nothing happens.
Right, I'm fine.
I don't want you to end up a failure like me, alright?
Not a failure.
If you love me, don't let go.
I'm sorry, Dad.
All right, I don't want you getting in trouble because of me, Dad, please. Don't let go.
Hold on. Hold on.
What you did? You can't do that.
Oh, I'm sorry, all right, I didn't want to do any of it. He made me.
Like a real dad, my actual dad did.
Want him smell?
Well, for starters, my dad's a drunk.
But you should have given me a rap, gave you something worth fighting for. You were like, I sound not good enough, mama.
I couldn't be more proud of you than I am right now. You should be well proud of yourself, because what you've just done, telling me, I never managed that.
It was, but...